Hello and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you a method where you can make anything from $100 to $1,000 utilizing Google. This is an amazing way to make money online, and the best part is it's worldwide, it's beginner friendly, and also it's free. You don't need any money or a website or anything to make money. All you need is a computer and a phone, and you can start to make money online with this strategy. I'm going to give you a massive bonus that you can use to make even more money online with this strategy. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and the bell notification icon, and that way you won't miss out on any of the good stuff, because I come out with videos every single day to teach you how to make money online so that you can potentially become an entrepreneur, so that you can leave your 9-to-5 job or have a life of freedom that you want. And one last thing as well, if you're really serious about making money online and want to create a long-term sustainable business, then I highly recommend that you click onto the first link in my description, because this method is going to teach you how you can create your sustainable business online in a step-by-step process. So the first site that I want to show you is a site called listwars.com. This is a site where you can create very simple, short top 10 articles where they will pay you $100 for every single article that gets published. Now I'm going to show you a couple of things that's going to help you get your article on this site, and I'm going to show you where you can potentially get articles to publish on here, and I'm going to also give you a top 10 list of all different topics that you can use absolutely for free that I have come up with. And then I'm going to show you a whole list of different websites similar to this listwars.com where you can make anything from $100 to $1,000. So guys, please watch this video till the end, because this is going to be an amazing method. Now when you come on the listwars, you can see that there is all these different articles that that have been posted on here, and they are all like top 10 articles. For example, 10 most trying things about Japanese slender man, or top 10 drinking games, top 10 ridiculous things that happened this week, and so on and so on. So these guys like articles that are a little bit controversial, that attract attention, and I'm gonna show you what you can do to do this. And this is not that difficult. I'm gonna walk you through the process and show you exactly what they expect of you, so that you can make money online. So you want to scroll down here and you want to click on to right, and it's right for us, and it's gonna take you over to page that looks like this. Now I want you to pay close attention to a couple of things here, because they literally tell you exactly what to expect from you and what they want out of you. The best thing about this site is it was created for people who don't have experience as writers but want to put lists together. And once your article gets selected, you can make $100. But like I said, keep watching this video, because I'm gonna show you where you can go to write even more articles and get paid up to $1,000, because this is not the only site where you can do this. So as you can see here, obviously they will pay you $100 for your effort. You don't need to be an expert. You just need to understand English and know how to put a list together. The other thing that you really need to know in order to make that money is that your list must be yours. When you are creating a list, you can't go and just copy an entire article from somewhere else and post that on here. Because if they find that you're obviously doing that, you're not going to get paid. The other thing that you need to be aware of is that a couple of things that they want, for example, titles that they are looking for are like things like, if you have a look over here, Ways College Makes You Dumb, for example, or some unsolved mysteries. You know, they want things to catch the eye. So for example, a couple of topics might be why doing exercise is bad for you, and we all obviously know that it's not true, it's not that, but that's what draws attention, and that's what people are going to look at. So I just wanted to point that out. I think obviously if you come over here and have a look, you have got pictures and video. Now you don't need to post any of your pictures or your videos because they will do all that for you. All you need to do is get the content, write it, send to them, and so it needs to be easy to read. And then once it gets published, you will make $100 per article. There are people making thousands of dollars with this site every single month utilizing some of these strategies. So all you need to do is come all the way down here and pretty much click on to a submit a list. And it's going to take you over to a page that looks like this. Now, as you can see here, you need to enter your full name, your email address, your PayPal email, because they will go in to pay you through PayPal account. You can post this outer blurb, so you just need to tell about little about yourself, and then you can come down here. You can have got you need to post your title of your article here, and everything else you need to do is post your article. Now, for here, you obviously need to know what type of lists they are interested in and where you are going to get these ideas. This is where Google becomes your best friend, because with the power of internet today, you can come up with so many different ideas on these different types of topics. So what I did is I went over to Google and I went to where to get the free articles. And once you click on to where to get free articles, and I found this article here about the 6 ways to get free articles. The reason why I'm showing you this is so that you understand how to structure an article and how to make it look like what they want, so you understand exactly what they expect. Here you will find different sites where you can get a whole range of different articles. One of them is called articlesfactory.com, where you can come and see a whole range of different types of articles that have been written. Remember, we are looking at articles where they catch the eye. Okay, so you can obviously have a look at all these different types of headings and then think about how you can twist the heading to make it a little bit more appealing. Now, another site that you can use for this is called designarticles.com. Here you can come to get inspiration for a whole range of different topics. These are all different types of articles that you can go in and have a look. Another fantastic website that you can use to find really good articles is plr.com, and this is a site where you can get free PLR articles. Again, if you scroll down here, these articles written on whole range of different niches, different topics, where you can come and quite simply take that article and use it how you want. But I would highly, highly recommend that you go and re-edit it a little bit and then stick to the list. Now, if you're looking to use the Listverse, if you're looking to use this Listverse website, then here is a list of whole range of different types of headings and topics that you can use, for example, that have got research them. As you can see, 10 ways to quick work, to quit work, 10 ways to become a millionaire in 2020 without working. You can see how they are a little bit controversial. 10 reasons why Earth won't exist in 20 years. 10 reasons why it's bad to lose weight. 10 reasons, 3 reasons why religion does more harm than good, and things like that. So all of them are little catchy titles, which most people will be interested to read. So you can find some of those. I show you this as an example. And so you can actually search for some of the similar title and make an article about that. Now, if you're not sure about how to create some of these lists and you have a little bit of money to spend, then you can jump onto a Fiverr.com website and you can get somebody else to write a list for you. You can pay like $10 to $50 for that. So actually $10 is not a lot. $10 is not a lot of money to pay to make $100. And this is just an idea. You don't have to go with it. Now, I found this site over here. It's 21 amazing websites that will pay you 100 plus per article. This site is called jeffbullas.com, and you can search for this particular article, 21 amazing websites that will pay you $100. So this guy made a list of all these websites that will pay you for writing articles with them, and it's gonna tell you exactly how much will they pay you. So if you scroll down this site over here, will pay you anything from $100 and $125. And as you can see, they will also tell you what the niche is. They will tell you how much words they need for their articles. The second site will actually pay you from $250 all the way up to $1,500+. And the niche is anything. So take inspiration for what I have told you in today's video with this first, and you can literally apply it to all these sites. You can see a list was on this list as well. It's on number third is on the number three. It's general. It's basically anything. They will pay you $100 per article, and they will pay you into PayPal account. Again, these guys will tell you how they will pay you, and some of them will pay you directly into your bank account, and some of them will pay you through PayPal account. So, and a lot of these are actually worldwide, so everyone can make money with them. This is this one is copywriting, marketing, freelancing, $325 per article paid into PayPal. If you scroll down, you will find the other ones from $25 to $300. And best part about a lot of these is they are beginner friendly, and they're worldwide strategies to make money online. So look for these articles. They have a look at all these different websites for you to obviously make money online, and choose those categories that you are interested in. You can use a few of them, posting a few different articles every day, and in that way you can multiply your earnings. So that was my strategy for today. I really hope you guys enjoy it. I just so this is just another fantastic way that you can obviously start to make money online. I'm gonna have a couple of more videos that are going to pop up over here. Those videos are going to be different ways for you guys to make money online. So get some time to watch them and to learn more strategies and more ways to make money online. So thank you very much for watching another one of my videos, and see you guys next time.